Hello, 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 everyone. Welcome back to another reaction video. Today, we are with Cal Freezy, and we ran a drunk marathon. Now, we watched, who was it? It was George Clark do something similar to this, but not drunk, very recently, and I loved the video. So, it being a drunken mess can only make it better, right? It can only make it better. I'm here for it. Are we ready? Let me sort out the mic quick. Here we go.
Today, in the heart of Bordeaux.
Oh shit, wait! I didn't realize we've got Harry and George Clark in it as well. So there we are.
Three alcoholic YouTubers take on their biggest challenge to date. Competing in a drunk marathon with unprecedented volume.
This is gonna be bad, isn't it?
Oh boy.
This is gonna be really bad.
Boys, are we ready?
No, not really, mate. No,
what's going on here?
I need a poo.
I need a poo.
Why is everyone laughing? You know what the theme was like? What was it, the games?
Be at the games.
Yeah, the ancient Greeks.
Oh. What?
Like a predator. Like being that nonce. What's yours for the games? How's yours related to the games at all?
You're like, you're acting like I chose this outfit.
Look at him.
What?
Jesus back. Christ.
Alright guys, so the boys have gone to the toilet. It looks like it's about to set off and in
I feel like
fashion,
this would be a really good idea.
Everybody's moving on, except for
maybe.
Me.
I don't know.
I'm waiting for the boys to have a
Stop filming us, wait for the toilet.
So we're running a drunk marathon, 26.2 miles, something like that. None of us have ever run a marathon before. The race has already started, and the boys are taking a
Well, I feel fresh, don't know about George. The broom
wagon! The broom wagon! We need to explain.
The broom wagon!
Here, right? If you go under the pace of a 6:30, they pick you up. Where's George? Come on, George!
That's so cool!
The broom wagon, is it?
I will not be in this van today. The broom wagon. I will not see you. Oh, everyone's starting to get a little jog on. Yes! Oh, it's a bit quick, boys.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, boy. The aim of the game is not to get sucked up by the broom wagon at any point during this marathon. They're going at a 6:30 pace, which we should be able to do. Right, boys, do we genuinely think we're going to complete this?
Easy peasy, man.
I think so.
I think they'll complete it. I think it might take them a while.
Oh, shit. Oh! Oh, no.
Oh, that's not good.
He hasn't even had a drink yet.
As you can see, there are so many drink spots. They've even managed to squeeze in.
Wait, is this like a legit drinking marathon? I didn't realize. I thought they were just getting drunk during a marathon. Wait, this is a thing? I need to research this. This sounds so much fun.
And I am not looking forward to that.
Almost 3K in. 14th of the way, boys.
Everybody's pissing on grapes.
There is people just urinating and squatting everywhere. Do not get your wine from Pauliac for the next year or so. I don't know what's going to be in your wine. All right.
Pissing on grapes is mental.
We've arrived at stop one here. Oh, some dry crackers for your dry mouth. I'll have a bit of bread and water. What a treat. I think they give you the bread to soak up the alcohol.
Oh, fantastic moist bread.
Oh yeah, people are drinking red wine. People are drinking wine.
This is an actual thing?
There's alcohol.
Mocked to shit. Excuse me, I've been told there's alcohol here and boy do I need some. It's all gone again, we've missed it by a... Right, we need to get ahead of these up.
Should we just get moving? Should we make a ground?
Wine stops with no wine, make it make sense.
Outrageous.
Serious ground, we've missed. We were too slow out the gate.
As the first stop had no wine, it simply meant we had to pick up the pace in order to beat the crowd to the next stop.
Unbelievable effort here. Wow. But my God, that would do your nut after
a
while.
Yeah, fuck that.
Right, it's time to try another stop and pray they've got booze here. How far fucking ahead are they? How far back are we, Harry?
Quite far back, evidently.
Oh, the booze is going to be a gun again. Oh, what's going on here? Oh, there's booze here. There has to be. On the left, there has to be some.
There's not, I'm telling you.
What is that? Fucking crackers again. All there are is just
Imagine you go to a drinking marathon and don't get any drinks. You'd be fuming.
God damn it, I hate these crackers.
Well, okay, there's a
Jesus Christ.
If it's water, I'll take it.
Crackers. You're kidding me. Crackers and chips and crisps. There's crackers, more crackers. Do you know where the alcohol is? Wine? That one. Oh, excuse me.
Where they just went to the wrong table.
He's on his knees with a wine, man.
Oh, so she said it's just up here.
I could do with a glass of wine now, though.
Where are the boys?
I feel like you need a glass of wine to watch this with, though.
I've already lost the boys. This was a nightmare scenario.
I've lost them. Where are they, bro? Oh, no. I've lost them.
Oh, for God's sake.
If I slow down any longer, my injuries will start to creep in. Where are they?
I'm not even sure if the boys have any signal. Me, on the other hand, I'm sorted because I have Holofly.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Drag me off the golf course.
Okay.
To explain to you and take you step-
We're going
to
do that real quick. It's time again, guys. Make sure you're subbed. Funnily enough, got it there. We're on 2,043 subs as of recording this. Bro, sub. Sub. I can guarantee about 50% of you won't be subbed, if not more. Sub, right now, do it.
All right.
Holofly's eSIM features in 150 destinations.
So chances are you're going to be covered.
Their packages range from 50 days to 90 days with unlimited data.
Oh, and go subscribe to my gaming channel as well.
So easy and simple to set up. If you find this difficult, have a hard look in the mirror at yourself. It's really not that tough. They've made it as easy as possible. The best part about all this is...
What is this ad?
When you land in the airport and there's people trying to sell you SIM cards, don't waste your time. One, this is going to be cheaper, this is going to be faster, and just way more convenient in general to have it as an app on your phone. eSIMs, people aren't clocking, are the best thing to happen to us in the 21st century. And the good news is with this is that if you don't like it, there is a flexible refund policy. If you want to save yourself a bit of cash, use the code CALFREEZY. You get 5% off discount, you see what I'm saying? On any plan and destination. So use it, enjoy it, and thank me later. This is by far the biggest travel essential you need when you're going abroad. Anyways,
thanks.
I'm on for a record-breaking round. I'm going to head off. Enjoy the rest.
Jesus Christ, this green screen, man. Nice.
Oh my God, here we are, boy. I thought I lost you.
You've sold us a dream.
He told me right here.
Right here.
I've been told inside intel right here.
Let's get some Alka beverages.
Thank you very much.
Nice, they finally got some.
There we go.
Yes. Cheers. Two each.
Oh, it's like that, is it?
Delicious. Yum. Almost.
We've had to take two because we missed out on the first one.
Fair enough. Fine.
That's perked me up a bit.
Yum, yum, yum.
It's giving me the morale boost that I needed. Come on, then. Back on the road. Get on the tarmac.
Bro, drunk it's marathon with friends sounds so fun.
I mean, it's never ending. You don't realize how long a marathon is, man. It's just crazy.
The broom wagon. Okay.
At the halfway mark, I'm going to be finished. And it's like, oh, you're only halfway. Which is about, I'm a quarter of the way now, so.
Nuppies, nuppies. I'm suddenly a wee bit of a nip chafe.
Oh no.
I'm not even sure what from. I should have brought my Vaseline. I know I should have done it.
Here we go.
Bro, the cameraman having to do this as well, by the way.
People drinking straight from the bottle. Thank you.
Someone's got a drink from the vat. We'll do a game for it.
Here we go, ready? Pour down. Pour down. Farrelled straight from the van.
I look like I'm fine.
Oh, Alaboo, Silver yeah, Play.
Nice.
Oh boy, and then the. Wait, what did you say? What was that?
Alaboo, Silver Play.
What does that
in
mean?
In the mouth, please.
In the mouth.
In the mouth. Crazy.
For the hybrid athlete. Okay, here we go, boys.
Cheers.
Oh, is it three?
12k down, 30k to go.
Wait, they've just done three.
Let's smash these down and get some blow.
Okay, love that.
It'd be rude not to take one for the road.
Yeah.
For fuck's sake.
How many have they had?
Boys, well, that's five glasses on one stop.
Jesus Christ.
No rest for the wicked.
And we're off.
It was time to make our way to the next stop several kilometers down the road and get some more wine in us.
All right, we're on kilometer 14, boys. How are we feeling?
All right, you know. All right. Yeah. Sure.
Kilometer 14, doing well.
Oh, I do need a wee. And I feel like once I start going for a wee, it's going to be non-stop, so. I am just in need of a mange, I think.
Yeah, some of them crackers that we were mugging off earlier would really come down a tree.
Some bread as well, yeah.
Oh, fucking yeah.
Oh, we thick and fast now.
We couldn't, could we? We found a bougie spot, man. This is sick.
Oh,
best
some
spot
live,
so far?
Live music, glasses of wine.
They've actually got glasses here as well. Real treat.
What a lovely spot. Just a shame we can't bring the missus, eh? Share a go.
Oh.
Come on, Harry.
This is such a mental concept, but I fucking love it.
All right, boys, let's get some pavement.
Fucking rozzers.
We're starting to feel the effects of doing a marathon like this with Harry, as the drinks that we'd previously consumed had now started to catch up and started to affect my brain and legs.
Nice.
My legs feel about triple the weight. I don't know if I want to blame the stop starting, my fitness, the booze.
Probably a mixture of all three, I'll be honest.
We are struggling.
My legs are in the bin.
Food. You get some food and you'll be fine.
Yeah.
A bit of scran, you'll be sorted.
First things first.
Not to alarm you, there is no food here.
What do you mean by that?
There's no food. Do you see anyone eating?
No.
Some of the outfits are mental.
Well, cheers.
Look at the guys behind.
Look at these boys. These boys have got it right. They're treating it like a piss up.
It is a piss up.
Oh, so you want a fucking boogie, do you? Say Bordeaux, a la bouche. Who the hell are you?
One more?
A little dip and a red wine.
I mean, it's only right. This is going to be a car crash. This is only going to get
I love this video. I love this concept. This is so cool.
Cheers.
First of the day.
What number is this actually? Like nine?
Nine.
10 and 11.
A little bit sick. Ooh. Ooh. Chalky digestive in the pocket. Who could have seen that coming?
Good one. What? Okay. What will that be? Oh, fucking digestive in the pocket. I'm feeling good.
It's so weird. Stop it! Oh, bro.
No way.
Oh, he's so weird.
No way. There isn't another.
How has he got more?
I'm worried about the broom sweeper. Oh my god, how many do you fucking have, bro?
You must have took the whole plate.
No more. All done. What was that, 12?
Fucking hell.
All right, boys. Hit the road.
Oh, Jesus Christ. He's so funny, man.
Captain Bumbleclaw.
How are we always behind a man?
Captain Bumbleclaw.
The dream come true. Suddenly, I feel a little bit more sprightly.
I can't explain to you. My legs are absolutely cooked. My brain, I'm like dizzy. I've been doing a bit of running, but this is different. I need to sit down.
I'll have 5 glasses of your finest vino. Maybe a little body red.
Jesus.
Oh yeah.
I think they're going to get to like.
This guy has a problem. How's he doing it?
30 glasses of wine.
To the vineyards of Bordeaux.
Which I assume is like a bottle and a half, two bottles total.
Category is going to be types of alcohol.
Types of alcohol.
All right, cool. All right, I'll start. Red wine.
Can I go
white? White wine.
Yeah.
Rosé. Yes.
Vodka.
Beer.
Whiskey.
Gin. Cider. Rum.
Rum, yeah.
Fuck.
Brandy.
Oh. Drink up, little cow freezy.
That's little cow freezy. I don't know why, it just seems mental.
We hit the road. Oh my god, it's made me realise we've got so fucking long to go.
Yeah.
Alright guys, let's fucking get going, man. We are on track for our time.
They seem in very good spirits though for the distance they've gone.
What a mission, boys.
Yeah, we are putting together some numbers here.
Every time we say broom wagon in the video, can you put like a dum dum dum? Let's get a little chant going. I don't know what I've been told.
I don't know.
As we approached the halfway marker, it was.
I was ready for that. I was here for it.
The effects of the alcohol and the distance.
How is Harry still dancing around? My legs are shot.
We just wanna hear you.
Shake that.
This is the halfway mark.
Is it really?
It's 21.
Well done, boys. Good shift.
21. Can you do some for me?
Every day I'm doubling.
Jesus Christ.
Get the spirits up with some more alcohol.
Crazy, it's crazy. He's not going to be happy, bunny.
Where is he?
Oh, no.
Wait, man. I do not have another 21 kilometers in these legs. I'm telling you now.
We bought you a present, big man.
Oh, hey. Fuck off. No, we're not.
It's okay, it's just electrolytes.
It's just electrolytes. It's Lucozade.
Oh, let's do it.
Halfway there, boys. A great shift.
On the drop.
Fun to say.
MCA. Oh, okay. 15, 14, 15.
Everybody else only does one fucking drink. Every time we stop, it's three.
It's fun to say it though. YMCA. YMCA.
What the fuck? All he wants to do is run. What a strange guy, man.
He's swimming through it.
What's happening?
We were barely even halfway, and I was already tapped out.
How's Cal doing?
Oh, no.
I think he's okay. I can't really tell.
Is it too brutal? I'll be honest, I've never done anything like this.
We've done three hours 14. People would have finished by now.
Oh, no, there's a rain.
People would have finished by now. It's mental.
Another one. I'm not doing it.
That's such a shame. We're going to have
We got one to play a game for.
Happy to have you guys here, man. Let's do this.
Oh, bless him.
Looks like we got three left.
Should we make a mega one?
Oh, boys, please.
I feel like George and Harry are on the very, very similar or the same wavelength right now. Cal is so far away from that.
My name's Harry. I'm going on a run.
Oh my God, he didn't drop a pun.
Guys, they were dressed like a nun.
Oh!
Okay.
It's
really, really fun.
Oh, no. I really wish I could...
Think of one. Oh.
No. Not come and run.
No.
Fun?
No.
No, he does.
No.
Oh, no.
Oh,
no. Bless him. Let him off. They don't.
19k left.
They simply don't rhyme.
Hey.
I'm sorry to say it, but they don't.
19 kilometers.
Oh.
You want to stop losing the games because you're losing. You're like,
I'm choosing the games now. I'm choosing the games.
You got a red one already.
Fuck you. Shut up. Shut the fuck up. No.
I can imagine this red wine is so good as well.
One plus three, that's four. This is my fifth of the stop.
Well, cheers, cheers, cheers.
It's the Fundo. Let's get going, though. We're getting left behind here.
I'm not doing another one. Just get one for the road.
They've had like six at this one.
I need to strip down. I need to remove all accessory.
They were doing
free wine.
Electrolyte gels.
Oh no. 19 for Cal.
We had just gone over the halfway mark, and I'll be honest with you, I was already tapped out. The future was not looking bright.
This is like a little spray station. Come on.
Oh, I can imagine that's unbelievably good.
Sorry. I need that.
They've run out of wine.
It's not possible. We're not that far back.
That's where we are. Look,
all finished. I just don't believe we're that far back.
We're in the back like 20%, I think.
You reckon?
Yeah.
As if we need any fucking heat for this, man.
Two things, the heat, the sun's out now, but also like to catch up with the wine, we have to get going now as well. So I think solid splits. You know, a rich Frenchman.
You can't run out of wine, surely.
I did a shit on my foot.
For this. What?
Are you serious? Yeah, what was his name?
Pourquoi? A chateau.
Oh, I thought you were the fucking broom wagon for a second, mate.
Yoink.
All right, boys.
Horror, Harry.
We're almost there.
We're not.
16K.
You are such a little gaslighter. You keep saying these things.
16K remaining.
Where the actual distance is.
If someone told you, but you got to like run for your life. When you get 10 miles away, you're safe. You'll be able to do it. You're fine.
I'm not running for my life. I'm running for Cal Free.
Oh, no, Cal.
Oh my God, Billy
Kidd. It came out of his nose. What the fuck happened?
Did you know that they do wine here?
One for the road, baby. One for the road?
Yeah.
They do wine here.
Yeah, boy.
Oh, no. Let him off. I feel bad for him.
George. We need Harry to lose the next challenge. What are we going to set?
I don't know, fucking ways to start a conversation.
Where's Freddy? Where's
Freddy's son? Bonjour, boys.
All right, we're here at kilometre 28. Anyway,
cheers, boys. We've done well so far.
Cheers.
Here's to Bordeaux once more. So many cheers, baby. I swear to God, if you don't even give like a little afterwards.
He won't. It's a mental illness. It has to. No! No!
Oh my God!
No, it actually is!
Oh, boys.
Oh my God!
We gotta go.
Oh my God!
The fucking broom cupboard's caught up to us. Come on, the broom. Please.
The fucking broom cupboard's on the way.
There's no way they're getting swept up.
Caught us. We're in trouble here. I'm not gonna lie, we are actually in trouble. It's because you lot always want to do fucking extra shit. Don't come on, people literally come through and they just grab one drink and they go. You want to play a game?
I wonder what the split is between people trying to get like a good time for a marathon and people that are just there for a piss up. I can imagine it's more the latter than the former. But I would fucking love to do this. This would be so much fun.
The idea that we were going to lose to the broom wagon was simply not
30 seconds.
It was time to hit the gas and get out of sight.
We actually saw the broom. That's
we
terrible.
Actually saw the broom. We've got a real big problem. Oh my God, there's rum.
The intention was never to come.
Oh
yeah,
no.
Somewhere we are now.
I'd be fucked with the rum. I wouldn't leave.
You know what? Like, what a sick thing to say. Like, you completed it with Cal Freezy rum. Like, that's something you're going to tell your grandkids about, isn't it?
Some French cognac.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Why are you like this?
One apple tea.
Oh my God, the broom.
You're lying.
Get it down, quick!
No. It actually is there.
We're actually running for the broom now.
I'm running from the broom. This is embarrassing. I'm absolutely fucking hammered, you lot.
The vibes are high. Everyone's chilling.
These lot are holding me back. I'm trying to keep going.
Look at him.
Ali.
No.
Magic.
Oh no.
Angelo can say. This guy, we, every time we go somewhere, six shots. Six drinks. Stop.
He's so done, isn't he?
If you could right now to sit down to eat a meal, what would it be?
I'm gonna go sausage and mash.
I'm not gonna lie,
sausage and
cringe.
Mash?
The cringe. What would you say?
Your mother's...
Okay. That's I fancy cool. A paella right now.
Your mother's cottage paella. But it's great.
That fucking broomstick. Listen, they're going mad. They're going mad because the broomstick's coming.
The broomstick.
It's there, it's right there.
Yeah, I've seen it.
Ram ne alla cura la vino. Oh my God, I'm getting a massage. Harry, grab me one.
No, you're gonna get passed by the brooms.
Oh my God, it's there, bro.
The broom.
George.
Oh, ça va bien, merci.
George.
He's not in touch with whatever the hell he wants right now.
Nah, Harry, we have to go.
Oh, he's done for. He's done for.
We're going.
So the broom wagon's on its way. I need to make haste.
Oh, he has no idea what you're saying.
Oh, it's fantastic. I'm just worried about the broom wagon.
We can't be behind the broom.
Oh, no.
Here, bottoms up.
Très bien. Thank you so much.
Now, George, get a move on.
Where's everyone gone?
The broom is there, by the way. The broom is right there.
We need to go.
Easy peasy, baby.
Okay, so the broom is literally right there. There's no playing around. We have to go. George, we have to go.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Oh. Go on a little run for Cal Freezy, they said.
I don't know how they're doing this, man. No training's really put me in the mud here.
Oh, Jesus Christ. I'm also unsure whether inviting George and Harry to this was a good idea or a bad idea. Because they're obviously going to bring the vibes, but if you're not on the same vibes, that's a long time.
The broom! Oh my God.
Now, I'll be completely honest. I don't know how we're this close. That's the last thing you want to see when you're running the Bordeaux Marathon. He sweeps you up, you're done. That's your race finished. No, Cal, don't do it.
Oh, they're fucked. That's just let the brooms pass. It's fine.
I have no option, George.
Give me your legs.
Oh, shit. Wait, easy on that one, bro. Thank you. Okay. Yeah, it's there.
100%, I'm feeling that. Yeah.
Only one this time. Hell yeah, baby.
Proper glass as well, we love that.
Left. Distance. We've got about 8K. It's nothing.
All right, boys, look. We've been up. We've been down.
Yeah, true.
We've been in the pits.
Yep.
We've been out of the pits.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yes, sir.
But nothing will feel like these last 8,000 meters.
Yes. Easy peasy.
Come on,
when you say like that, it sounds like a lot more than 8K.
Do you know the thing that's driving me forward?
Go on.
The sort of...
Oh my God, Harry!
Incorrect.
They're going for, hurry they're, the no, fuck up!
They're going for everything. They're going for everything.
Jesus what? Christ!
The thing that's driving me on... It's them.
He's so fucked.
See you later.
Sick.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Hit me with that. Hit me with it. Oh, my God. That took skin off.
Right, cheers, look. We've got to start moving.
Yeah. 27 drinks.
Nah. Hey, if you're still on the video, comment. Oh, what should they comment? Oh, let's go with bumfluff. Oh,
bumfluff, I like that.
Yes, that's so funny. That's a good
one. Do that in mine as well. But then go and do it in his too. Oh, that's kind of fun. Yeah.
But a downhill here. Come on.
Harry is just a genetic freak. How can he drink so much and still be dancing around having this much fun?
Yes.
Is this the end? I can't explain to you how nuts I am, bro. Harry's got a problem, man.
Straight and flat 5K. PB time. Come on, boys.
PB time.
Let's get it.
They need to,
sub 20, right now.
Eye on his brain.
All right, boys. Last drink, then we go. A sub 25K. Let's get it.
Sub 25K.
Give us a nice.
That is what it say. I thought I'd do it quicker. Yeah. I thought I'd be.
You said it again.
Yeah. But I'm happy to be doing it with
what
you.
What song this is?
Yeah. Let's fucking go. Here we go.
The distance, so close you can almost taste it. Really short inhibitions. Sorry.
Yeah, come on.
Last 5K.
Has he left? Is he gone? Yeah, but he's pure neck. He's got head start on everyone.
Actually, I used to be one of the... Okay.
Yeah.
What are you waffling about, mate? You rocked up.
Realistically, well, oh my God, there it is. Oh my fucking God.
Get a move on! How are you still so close?
What the fuck?
See it. We start the 5K now.
He lives.
This bit might be copyrighted. Apologies.
Come on.
This was it. The final stop. A drink? No. Even worse.
No drinks.
Oysters.
Yeah, no, I mean.
Oysters.
Right?
I swear to God, if someone comes over with an oyster, I am throwing it into their jugular.
All right, boys, here we go. I'm not oystering. I'm just not.
Cheers,
you
bro.
Guys can oyster. You guys like oysters. I hate them.
Also, the broom is there. Let's go, oh, George. God. Come on, bro.
It's stressing me out how close it is the entire time.
Oh, no. All right, let's get it, boys. Let's go.
It's so quick.
Bum, bum, bum,
we hit
bum,
the 40K
bum,
mark
bum.
Right there, baby.
Nice. Hell yeah.
It's absolutely been the most difficult challenge I had ever done.
Come on, bro.
Last 1.2K.
You're at the end?
Yeah.
Sure.
Yeah.
We're so close. Come on.
And most importantly, we did not get caught by the broom wagon.
Jeez! George technically did.
Oh my God.
There it is.
Come on, brother.
Come on.
Is this not it? It's the red bit. Fuck me.
Oh, bro, boys. I've never done a marathon, but the feeling of finishing a race.
That's so bad.
5 hours 45 is mental.
So bad.
Whoa, 6:50! I thought you said 5:45! 6:57 is crazy.
That is such a bad time, you know. 6 hours!
7!
6:56! That's so bad!
This guy is cut from a different cloth, man. I never experienced anything like that.
Well done. Love you too, man. Well done, well done.
Aww.
Good shit.
Come on, boys, everybody.
I forgot what I was saying now as well.
Well done, great shift.
Ah, that was really wholesome. There we go. Oh yeah, that's what I was saying. Bro, the feeling of finishing a race. Oh.
Like, seven hours is insane, by the way.
It's horrendous.
No. You don't even realize 7 hours is like, people walk it in seven.
Yeah. Jesus Christ. There we go. The feeling of finishing a race is unlike any other feeling I've ever experienced. It's so good. I'm hoping to do some of myself very soon. I don't know whether I'll record it or not, but yeah, I'm hoping to do that soon. I hope you guys enjoyed that. Please do make sure you leave a like down below. Subscribe. Go check out the videos that are here as well. Subscribe to the gaming channel as well. And I'll see you guys tomorrow for another reaction video. Bye-bye.